it is unlikely that collecting saliva in your mouth and swallowing it all at once will fully quench your thirst. While swallowing saliva can moisten your mouth, it is not enough to rehydrate your body if you are significantly dehydrated. In this response, I will explain why this is so by discussing the physiology of thirst and the function of saliva in the body. Thirst is a complex physiological response to changes in the body's fluid balance. When you become dehydrated, either through sweating, urination, or inadequate fluid intake, your body responds by releasing a hormone called vasopressin from the pituitary gland in the brain. Vasopressin acts on the kidneys to conserve water by reducing the amount of urine produced. At the same time, it also stimulates thirst by sending signals to the hypothalamus, a region in the brain that regulates thirst and other bodily functions. When you feel thirsty, your body is telling you that it needs more fluids to maintain proper hydration levels. This is because water is essential for many bodily functions, including regulating body temperature, transporting nutrients and oxygen to cells, and removing waste products from the body. If you do not drink enough fluids to replenish those lost through sweating, urination, or other activities, you can become dehydrated. So, can collecting saliva in your mouth and swallowing it all at once help to quench your thirst? To answer this question, we need to understand the function of saliva in the body. Saliva is a complex mixture of water, electrolytes, enzymes, and other substances that are produced by the salivary glands in the mouth. It plays several important roles in the body, including moistening and lubricating the mouth. Saliva helps to keep the mouth moist and comfortable, which can prevent dryness and irritation. Facilitating digestion. Saliva contains enzymes that begin the process of breaking down food in the mouth, making it easier to swallow and digest. Protecting against infection. Saliva contains antibodies and other substances that help to protect the mouth against infection and other harmful agents. However, while saliva can help to moisten the mouth and provide temporary relief from dryness, it is not enough to fully rehydrate the body if you are significantly dehydrated. This is because the amount of saliva produced by the salivary glands is relatively small, typically around 1 to 2 liters per day. While swallowing saliva can provide some temporary relief from thirst, it is not enough to replace the fluids lost through sweating, urination, or other activities. In fact, relying on saliva to quench your thirst can actually make dehydration worse. When you swallow saliva, it stimulates the production of more saliva by the salivary glands. This can lead to a cycle of increased saliva production, which can actually make you more dehydrated in the long run. Subscribing and liking the video are a great help. Thanks for watching.